You know, thank you so much. That's really our time. I apologize.
You can't do that to black media.
So wait, if you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black. So wait, if you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black. So wait, if you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black. So wait, if you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black. And you ain't black.
And you ain't black.
And you ain't black.
Her lean forward and whispered some encouragement.
I grabbed men and by the shoulders and said, you can do this. And whether they're women, men, young, old, and
it's just... Look, the reason I'm running is because I've been around a long time and I know more than most people. The reason I'm running is because I've been around a long time and I know more than most people.
And you ain't black. And you ain't black.
And you ain't black.
And you ain't black.
Do that to white men and black men because the white men and black men because...
Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, I'm in trouble.
That's not true. And no one has ever said that. No one has ever said that.
No.
You see it on the TV.
Vote for somebody else.